It's as simple as E pluribus unum. From many, one. From many shades of lipstick, one that belongs to her. From a basket of kisses, she picks one. It makes her unique. It colors her kiss. And her kiss, well, it colors her man. Belgially lipstick. Mark your man.
I only see one lipstick in your drawing. Women want colors. Lots and lots of colors.
Mark your man. It's pretty cute.
Oh, you like this? Well, maybe we should cut down to five shades or one.
I'm not telling you to listen to anyone, but this is a very fresh approach.
It's okay, Kenny. I don't think there's much else to do here, but call it a day. Gentlemen, thank you for your time.
Is that all?
You're a non-believer. Why should we waste time on kabuki?
I don't know what that means.
It means that you've already tried your plan and you're number four. You've enlisted my expertise and you've rejected it to go on the way you've been going. I'm not interested in that. You can understand.
I don't think your 3 months or however many thousands of dollars entitles you to refocus the core of our business.
Listen, I'm not here to tell you about Jesus. You already know about Jesus. Either he lives in your heart or he doesn't. Every woman wants choices. But in the end, none wants to be one of 100 in a box. She's unique. She makes the choices, and she's chosen him. She wants to tell the world he's mine. He belongs to me, not you. She marks her man with her lips. He is her possession. You've given every girl that wears your lipstick the gift of total ownership.
Sit down.
No. Not until I know I'm not wasting my time.